Chapter 388, Alliance. Lin Ming coolly divided the shattered demon heart crystal in 2/3, and then gave 1/3 to the Golden Bell Mountain Elder and another to the Arctic Ice Palace Elder. These two were still confused about what was happening, so Elder Jin asked, Lin Ming, what's the meaning of this? Lin Ming faintly smiled and said, once you swallow this shattered demon heart crystal, you will be able to feel the energy of another world great emperor. When that happens, you too will discover that this energy is the same as Lei Mabai's. Elder Jin's expression changed. If Lin Ming was willing to use his life as the stake in this matter, he was most likely confident in this. Elder Jin gave Lei Jingxian a deep look. After he saw the ugly expression of Lei Jingxian, he already had certain conclusions made up within his mind. Lin Ming bowed and said, since this matter is related to my life, I would like to kindly request that two seniors take a pledge to their heart of martial arts that their words will ring true. Taking a pledge on one's heart of martial wasn't truly effective for any situation. When it came to matters that were extremely important to oneself, one could still break it. But in this situation, the two elders naturally wouldn't renege on their word. That's understandable here. Then, this old man will swear on his heart of martial arts that every word I say will be true. Elder Jin frankly said. After Elder Jin made his pledge, the female elder from Arctic Ice Palace followed him. The two of them fused their blood with the shattered demon heart crystal and prepared to swallow it. The shattered demon heart crystal only had a very small effect on a revolving core elder. But, it would still be able to slightly increase their cultivation. After the two of them swallowed the shattered demon heart crystal thirds, they sat in meditation and steadily breathed. The two of them had a cultivation at the middle revolving core realm. Naturally, once the shattered demon heart crystal's energy was released into their bodies, it wouldn't be dangerous at all. The two elders had agitated expressions. They too had seen the same scene as Lin Ming. They saw the Netherworld Great Emperor as he fought against countless demons. This sort of boundless and unreachable magnificence and momentum that resounded through the universe really made one's mind tremble in awe. A moment later, Elder Jin let out a long breath. He was the first to open his eyes. Mu Yuang's eyebrows rose. Mu Kaianyu's heartbeat also quickened. At this moment, everyone's eyes were focused on Elder Jin. Lin Ming was silent. He only quietly watched Elder Jin, waiting for his final judgment. Elder Jin meaningfully looked at Lin Ming. He didn't directly respond, instead asking, Lin Ming, have you swallowed the shattered demon heart crystal? Otherwise, there is no way you would have known this so clearly. Lin Ming nodded, acknowledging this. Haha, you are truly a thousand-year talent of a South Horizon region. You only have a cultivation at the mere pulse condensation period, yet you can swallow the shattered demon heart crystal. This old man is too surprised. Elder Jin heavily sighed, and then spoke in a clarion tone that resounded through the square. What Lin Ming said is true. This old man truly felt the energy of a Netherworld Great Emperor come from Lei Mabai's body. This kind of energy can only originate from a bloodline legacy. If this old man guesses correctly, then this so-called Lei Mabai is most likely a direct descendant of a Netherworld Great Emperor. As Elder Jin spoke, the entire audience was terrified. Lei Jingxian's face was already colored like liver. As for Xizongkun, he also had a very ugly expression. He had come up to antagonize Lin Ming, but he was once again humiliated by him. Arctic Ice Palace's Elder Bei also opened her eyes at this moment, slowly nodding, fully agreeing with Elder Jin's words. Mu Yuang was finally able to relax, her heart calming down. She looked at Lei Jingxian and coldly asked, Lei Jingxian, do you have anything to say about this? Lin Ming just asked you a question a moment ago, and you said that his parents had been mortals. But according to this old woman, the Netherworld Great Emperor's descendants had all ran away to the South Sea Demon region, now becoming the core of that evil sect. This old woman had never once heard that there were any mortals that had this bloodline, and had also died in the chaos of mortal wars. Lei Jingxian was forced speechless by Mu Yuang's words. He simply had no way to respond to this. He finally clenched his teeth and said, everything that I knew about Mu Bai's background was told to me by him. How was I supposed to know what is true or false? Moreover, even though Elder Jin was likely correct in his assumption, that doesn't mean that it is absolutely true. Elder Jin glanced at Lei Jingxian with contempt. At this time, he was still speaking his useless sophistry and attempting to leave a way to back out by saying that he may have been wrong. Compared to Lin Ming's fuzzy judgment, Elder Jin was much more clear in his assessment. Lin Ming had swallowed the shattered demon heart crystal a long time ago. As for Elder Jin, he was able to contrast the energy within the shattered demon heart crystal with Lei Mabai in front of him. Naturally, his assurance of the facts was much greater. Seeing Lei Jingxian quibble over such minor issues, Lin Ming grinned and said, Thunder Sovereign, I just happen to know some methods of torture that are good at extracting information. If Thunder Sovereign isn't opposed, I can attempt to try these methods on Lei Mabai, and perhaps we may be able to obtain some unexpected information. As Lin Ming bit out the word unexpected, Lei Jingxian suddenly felt a cold chill run down his spine. This boy, he was actually threatening him. As Lei Jingxian looked at this dead-eyed Lei Mabai who was lying on the ground like a dead dog, he felt fear grip him. He wasn't able to guarantee that this fellow wouldn't randomly bite him in his desperate state. The South Sea Demon region had a very vile reputation. If Lei Jingxian was known to have formed an alliance with the South Sea Demon region for his own personal gain, then everything he had ever done would be vilified. He would lose any face he had, and he would be held in contempt by everyone. Lei Jingxian's face changed colors, alternating between red and blue. As he stood on stage, there wasn't a single word he could say. Lin Ming whispered some words into Mu Yuang's ear, and Mu Yuang suddenly smiled. She waved her hand to release the True Essence Sound Transmission Inhibiting Enchantment, allowing Lei Jingxian to speak. Boy, what do you want to do? Lei Jingxian asked with a True Essence Sound Transmission. At this time, Lei Jingxian was fuming with outrage. He was a proud and dignified sovereign of a fourth great sect, And yet he was actually pushed to this point by Lin Ming. He even had to humbly talk conditions with Lin Ming. How could he not be angry? Thunder Sovereign, perhaps you can speak with Senior Mu about creating the alliance again. How about it? Although Lin Ming hoped that he would be able to cripple Lei Jingxian, this was only a fanciful thought. Even it was proven beyond a doubt that Lei Jingxian had secretly made deals with the South Sea Demon region, he wouldn't be able to do anything to him. At most, he could only ruin his reputation forever. After all, Lei Jingxian was the Thundercrest Sovereign, and also an almighty revolving core Supreme Elder. What could Divine Phoenix Island do against him? If they killed him here, that would rouse retaliation from the Thundercrest sect. Are you threatening this old man? Threatening you? Lin Ming smiled. Does the Thunder Sovereign still believe that your deal with the South Sea Demon region can continue in these circumstances? Lei Jingxian grit his teeth. As for Mu Yuang, she was smiling. She had never expected that this banquet competition would have such a dramatic result. Lei Jingxian had fallen into his own trap. Just thinking about made her feel extremely satisfied. Mu Yuang intentionally spoke in the presence of everyone. It seems as if Thunder Sovereign has been deceived by Lei Mibai. If I were the Thunder Sovereign, I would immediately kill Lei Mibai here and clean the sect of this trash. Mu Yuang's words had instantly placed Lei Jingxian into a dilemma. If he killed Lei Mibai, that would directly make him an enemy of the South Sea Demon region. If he didn't kill Lei Mibai, everyone would suspect that he had an unclear and dangerous relationship with him. Lei Jingxian clenched his teeth and sent a true essence sound transmission to Lin Ming and Mu Yuang. Don't push things too far. Early tomorrow morning I will speak to the Five Element Region's elders again about forming the alliance. Now, give me Lei Mibai. Now that matters had devolved to this point, Lei Jingxian only wanted to obtain the ancient devil tome in Lei Mibai's spatial ring. Although it was only the first volume and the rest would be impossible to obtain, it was still better than nothing. Lin Ming said, Lei Mibai can be handed to Thunder Sovereign, but he cannot be brought down the mountain. As for Lei Mibai Thunder Soul and Spatial Ring, these will be left behind. Lei Jingxian frowned. You still want to loot in this chaos? Most of what is in Lei Mibai's Spatial Ring belongs to my Thundercrest sect. Why should I give anything to you? Lin Ming smiled. Thunder Sovereign is really forgetful. Before, didn't Thunder Sovereign say that Lei Mibai's Thunder Soul and cultivation method were found in some ancient ruins somewhere? Thunder Sovereign also added that since ancient times, geniuses had always had great destinies fall on their bodies. Since what Lei Mibai has doesn't belong to the Thundercrest sect, and Lei Mibai is also a spy who was captured by me, then according to this, it stands to reason that everything he has should belong to me. What does Thunder Sovereign think of this? As Lin Ming leisurely spoke, his words almost caused Lei Jingxian to vomit blood on the spot. Lei Jingxian felt that today he had been made into a complete fool, being led in circles all day. He pointed at Lin Ming, his fingers shaking, but ultimately didn't say anything. Finally, he grit his teeth and turned around to leave. As the Thundercrest sect disciples saw Lei Jingxian's anger that was like a billowing inferno, none of them said anything, only quickly following behind him. Only Zhu Xiling was left, slumped over on her chair. She watched Lei Mibai, who was lying prone on the ground like a dead dog, and her eyes glazed over. Lei Mibai was defeated by Lin Ming. Lei Mibai was a spy. Lei Mibai's meridians had all been wasted by Lin Ming. As her mind echoed with these thoughts, she felt as if she was going crazy. Julai glanced at his little sister and deeply sighed, not saying anything. He knew that at this moment, no matter what he said, she wouldn't listen to him. On the stage, the only elder left was Xuanhuan. His expression wasn't much better than Lei Jingxian's. He also felt like he had been made into a clown. He had stupidly jumped onto the stage to get some revenge, but not only did he fail, he also attracted scorn and ridicule. Elder Xi, is something wrong? Lin Ming asked with a smile. Xuanhuan coldly humped. Truly, heroes come from the young. Young hero Lin, this old man admires you very much. After Elder Xi said this, he quickly walked off stage. As for the Deep Earth sect disciples, they began to file out of the square. At this time, there were only disciples of the four other sects left over. Because of the fight between Lin Ming and Lei Mibai, all of the tables had been overturned and the dishes had all been shattered. Naturally, there was no way to continue the banquet celebrations. The other four great sects bid their farewells and also left. Mu Yuang was in extremely good mood. Even if tomorrow's alliance didn't work out, the fact that she could ruin Lei Jingxian's face today also made her feel fabulous. Not only that, now that she had his weakness, it was highly likely that Lei Jingxian would yield tomorrow. The reason that the last meeting with the six great sects from the Five Element region hadn't worked out was because Lei Jingxian had bit down and wouldn't let go, not allowing concessions anywhere. Since the other sects didn't want to lose out, the whole negotiation had broken down. But as long as Lei Jingxian would seal his loud mouth, the negotiations could smoothly proceed. Mu Yuang looked at Lin Ming, revealing a grateful and happy smile. Lin Ming was truly Divine Phoenix Island's lucky star. At today's banquet celebrations, Lin Ming had single-handedly earned the greatest merit. Lin Ming had not only displayed a magnificent performance as he defeated all the heroic elites that challenged him, allowing Divine Phoenix Island to gain face, but he had also made Lei Jingxian eat his own SHT, making it so that he had no choice but to renegotiate with Divine Phoenix Island. This reversal of fortune that was impossible for Mu Yuang to accomplish had actually been accomplished by Lin Ming.